I found the weirdest prize at the arcade, gummy macaroni and cheese. We're gonna win them for 1,500 tickets and then try them out to see if they're good or gross.
I need another white bowl to get this jackpot. This would be a miracle. Now we're gonna kick it off with a big bass wheel. All right, here we go. See if we can get a good one here. 100, oh, that would have been so nice. Oh, the worst, we gotta get redemption from that.
Here we go.
Come on, good spin here. 100, oh my God, is he gonna give it to me? But I doubt it. Oh yeah, I can't complain on that one. Third time is a charm. And okay, it's at least 40. We added a zero to that four. Nice. Let's try this side. Maybe this side's better.
Here we go. Oh,
that's a good spin. See if we can get better than four. Boy, I'm never going on The Price is Right. Frick. I'd be horrible on that show. 25, okay. One more spinaroo on this side. Here we go. Come on. Big money. Stop. Oh, okay. At least another 40 again. So it's one of the better ones on this wheel. Take it. All right, monster drop here. This one has the higher jackpot, so we're gonna go here. So we're gonna give a few swipes, see if we can land some goodies here. We have not hit this monster jackpot. Wow, that's actually insane for a monster jackpot here at Zone 28. Cause here it resets to like 500, I think. So nobody has hit this for a long time. So we're gonna see if we can change that today here, folks. And get a lucky bounce here. Oh, I was so close to a lucky bounce. But in order to get that monster jackpot, you don't wanna trying for the jackpot, the regular jackpot's a little more risky because it hits that pink thing, it starts going sideways, and you want a nice straight bounce. So what I'm doing now is I'm purposely, trying to miss the jackpot there so we get a nice straight bounce. Oh my God, if that would've went up there, I would've been in. Six. Oh man, come on, I don't know. I think we're due here for a monster jackpot. It just sucks there's not enough bonus balls on either of these suds. I'm doing it like kind of as the 50s coming around, so in case I miss it, it'll just maybe swoosh through the 50s, kind of my hope there. And it looks like a six-a-rooney. Oh, that one hung up right through the 10. I don't even think it registered. Son of a darn biscuit. Oh! My God, that was an infant. Oh my God, it went over that switch. Come on, get up there. Where are we at here, man? What the heck happened? Oh, look at this. That's cute. 26, okay, that's one of the slightly better values, I think, went there. Might come back to this, I don't know. I'd really hate to leave that, but that's crazy. All right, we're gonna go right back to winning tickets for those gummy macaronis. Oh, sh**! We were gonna do a challenge on this vending machine. I don't know if it's gonna take my five, though.
If it does, it'd be a miracle, yeah.
Good thing we got ones. All right, we're gonna go right back to the ticket games. I'd stop ripping my money. We're gonna get three mystery balls here. We've been trying to get these watches to see if they exist. It's kind of been like a meme here. Do they exist? I don't know. We're gonna open them up throughout the video. There's one, there's two. Last LED toy ball. It's almost empty. You guys can kind of see how it bends them down in there. We have a blue, orange, and a red. We're gonna open them up throughout the video to see if we get that watch. All right, what do you say we open up our first one right now? Boy, I can tear money, but I can't tear the packaging off this. If you go to webglowmachine.com, first to redeem the code gets the points. And inside, we have another LED light bulb. It's not the most exciting thing in the world, but we still have two more mystery balls to open. Stay tuned. All right, we're gonna give Matey a spin here.
I think we're due for a good jackpot on this too. I'm always getting these nonsensical values.
Come on, Hunter, there it is, baby! Aww, that's some bullets. See what I mean? I was just saying that, man. That's all I get is this nonsense. Ugh. All right, another spin on Matey here, guys. It's just crazy how, you know, how many times I get this goddang three. All right, 750's coming around. It's gonna pass it, I think. Aww. Well, at least I got the 10. We're gonna try one more here. We're giving this one my whole might. Ugh. Look at that. Now we're cooking. Come on, baby, please. I'll even take 50 at this point. That's how desperate I am. Look at this. Ah, 25. Okay, that was good. All right, let's see if good old tipping blocks is in easier mode. All right, here we go, boys. All right, third block, pay attention. Oh, it's ready to be won. 500 smackaroonies, guys. If I don't screw this up here. Oh, that's not a good tower of blocks, man. Not good. Not looking steady. Ooh, get off of there. If one's bad, I'll just let it go like that. Now I gotta get over here. Ah, oh, bruh, this will be a miracle of God. Ah, oh, we're gonna try again. It's definitely ready, I think, to hit this. We gotta see if we can do this. All right, we got this. Here we go. Yeah, it's definitely ready to be won here. Come on, man. Good so far. It's definitely better than the first game. This is where it gets tricky. Oh, you little son of a biscuit.
Come on, baby, it's gonna be over there!
Oh, we got one more. Oh no, this could be it! Oh. Looking good, looking good. Wow, that one was like insta-drop. See, like, how am I supposed to get over there, man? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was horrible. I don't know, this is tough. All right, let's do this, come on. Why is it juking me like that, man? All right, one more, we got this. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we know. What the frickin' poop? All right, here we go, let's do this. Ooh, 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 mama, ooh, oh. Oops, oopsie poopsie. Oh, I could've had that. All right, come on, baby. Puppy monkey baby. All right, this is it right here. Be over there, yes! Hallelujah! 500 smackaronis! Took a little bit, but it was definitely worth it, guys. And what do you say we open up another mystery ball? We'll go right back to those ticket games, not to worry. I don't know, it sounds similar here. There's the code for the glow machine. And inside we have, it's an ancient alien that glows. Still got one more mystery ball to open, stay tuned. While Tippin's counting up, let's move to the right to some fishbowl frenzy. I'm in the mood for some Plinko here. Let's do this. Do not go in that five. 15. Nice. Not really. Let's drop it early this time, see what happens. Come on, I'd love to just hit a jackpot once. Once in my life, please. All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, what? You keep going in that dang 15. Oh, the multi ball's over here. We might try for that since it's all the way to the right or the left, other right. Yeah, I did it like right away. I didn't even give that thing a chance to move. That should get us near that multi ball or not. It just gives us 10. What a bunch of nonsense. I mean, that's the idea though. So just kind of drop it right away and see what happens here. Get it near that multi ball. There for like an hour and was like, nah. It could have landed in 50, but instead we got five. Oh man, that one like moved. All right, we're still kind of to the left though. Got a good shot for that multi ball.
I hate this, man.
It just sucks to get those ones that are up there like that.
Oh, there we go. Finally, something decent.
All right, here we go. The only problem is you don't get to decide when they fall. So let's see what happens here. We got a 15. Looks like that one went in five as usual. And the third and final ball here, could it be a jackpot? No, it's 15, but hey, I'm happy to at least get anything on this. The game's like exploding over 35 tickets over here, man, jeez. All right, quick ticket check for the craft gummies. We need 1,500 tickets, and so far we have 937, so we're getting there. Just a little over halfway, guys, let's keep playing. Final mystery ball, guys, let's see what's inside this thing here. There's your code for the points. And inside, look at this. Oh my God. It's another elephant ring that smells like rubber. Let's see if you punch it. It's supposed to light up. Why you no light? There we go. There it is, guys. The psychedelic elephant. Next up, gold fishing. It's nice to play this game when we got zoned by ourselves because the score to beat is as low as it can go. 10-10, let's see if we can do it. And I got you guys a new view. Got the tripod up here. I'm gonna give you guys a bird's eye view of this game. This is gonna be cool. Check it out. That's a pretty neat angle there. It gets all the bowls. All right, let's do this. I don't know, it didn't even give me 10 balls for God's sakes. Look at that white bowl. Might have to play the other side. I know, it's just, it keeps fending them out. There must be only so many in here. I haven't made a bowl yet. My Lord have mercy. There's a white bowl, of course. I need another white bowl to get this jackpot. This would be a miracle. Oh, that sucked. I only had one ball left. We're gonna keep trying though. I think we can do this. All right, here we go. Let's get some colors this time. There's a pinkaroni. Oh, there's another pink. We almost had a white one there. Oh, look, almost pink again. There was a white, dude, I think we got it. I think we have this. If I get one more of anything, we should have the jackpot here. That'd be second play, that'd be nice. Come on, baby, not asking for much here. Just any bowl, yes! I'm a bonus winner, boom! We can just throw the rest of the way, it doesn't matter. Look at that, two plays, we nailed that jackpot. Nice! Finally, we're getting him on point there. If your arcade just opens up, play this game first. You got your better chance of getting that jackpot there because that score to win is always at 10-10. And there you go, 500 smackaroonies. That's how we do it. All right, guys, we need just a little over like 60 tickets here. I'm gonna gear it up and I'm gonna try to just hit that 100 once. If we hit that, we got the gummies and then we're gonna try them out. So let's see. Last few times I played this, the timing was definitely different. Yeah, see, it was there too. So I gotta adjust my little strike point-a-rooney here and go a little bit earlier. Yeah, there we go. The last one, the wheel's not spinning. Why you no spin, god dang it? Oh, now it spins, so it goes in the mist. It's not supposed to do that. Wow, the bonus is at 480. I actually might try for that instead. Let's go a little bit. Yeah, I gotta go a little bit later. That's weird. I used to do it right when the mist was over the hole there, but it's gotta be like halfway now. See, otherwise it like catches in the wrong spot. There, now we're spinning. This one's normal. It's when the little pointy things on the up are here at the edge of this plastic. So ball is geared up. You know what, I'm gonna try for that bonus. Oh, I missed it. Ah! Guys, 505 total, second play. All right, guys, let's go grab these gummies, try them out, and see if they're good or gross. Take your bet in the comments right now. Is Arcade Matt gonna love or hate these gummies? Let's find out. All right, guys, in total, we have 1,983 tickets. We overkilled it for these. We gotta try these out now to see if they're good or gross. All right, guys, let's try these out. I'm kind of nervous. Not the biggest mac and cheese fan, and in gummy form, I don't know. So take your bets. Am I gonna love them or am I gonna hate them? Look at that. It actually looks like them. It feels like them too. That's kind of scary. All right, here we go. You know, I'm gonna eat a bunch of them at once. Why not? So far, I like them, so Matt approved. You guys know that like the little SpongeBob Krabby Patty things, like the ends, like the burger, tastes exactly like that, has that same texture and everything. Definitely Matt approved, definitely try them out, especially if you like that portion of the Krabby Patty. Shebang, these are a winner. That was here at the one and only Zone 28. It's cool they let us come in on their closed days. We get to have the whole arcade to ourselves, win all those jackpots. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. ArcadeMatt.com plush and prizes for sale. And like we always say, thanks for eating gummy macaronis. Guys, Zone 28, Greg is gonna try them now. He's never tried them before. I want you to eat them and tell me what you think they taste like.
It tastes like a gummy pizza.
Yes, or like I said, the burger part on the Krabby Patty.
Krabby Patty.
That's like it. That. Are they good though?
They're bad.
I think we'll say Greg's eh.